The PGA Tour is the pinnacle of men's professional golf.
There's just a whole different level of competition.
There are over 50 tournaments a year, with over 100 golfers at each event.
Any player will tell you, you cannot emulate the feeling of a major championship.
If you don't win a major, you cannot be considered one of the all-time greats.
There's nothing like the life of a golfer.
It's a traveling circus.
This is starting to get interesting.
If you're going to be a professional golfer, you have to accept the fact that it's just going to be a wild ride.
Jesus.
Joey, tell Joey to move his cart.
Oh, no.
One word to describe golf this year. Disruption.
There is power struggle going on in golf.
Officials in Saudi Arabia are trying to create a new golf league to rival the PGA Tour.
LIV has offers out to some of the biggest names in the sport.
Everything's got a price, I guess.
It's not really like anything that we've seen in sports before.
It's rattled the golf ecosystem, hasn't it?
Honestly, it's going to shape the future of professional golf.
The golf world is just teeming with storylines right now.
The game has never been more controversial than it is this year.
I mean, they're pulling you in so many different directions. What's noise and what's not noise?
You can't almost believe what's happening in the game.
I did not envision any of this happening.
It's just a totally different situation now, and anything can happen.
You have picked a hell of a year to start following the PGA Tour.